Hi, this is Sharon. I'm from Canada and I'm the founder of Beyond Jewelry. I'm 29 years old. Beyond Jewelry is a jewelry without boundaries. So normally you wear jewelry on your neck and on your bracelet as a bracelet. For Beyond Jewelry, you could put it anywhere in your body. I study international business and supply chain management in Canada. It is difficult because it's very competitive in Hong Kong, but we try to make it very innovative and different and try to stand out from the crowd. So we have three different services. First is the product where we sell in the retail, and we do events as well. So we do many different events with the fashion brand, and as well we do custom made for clients. So we do private clientele, so we face to face with them. Every month I have to have the sales report, and I have to do creative. Every month I have a new design that I have to design it, the new packaging. Also communicate closely with my retail so that I know what my customer wants, and I also need to talk to my factory so that if I have some creative idea, I have to work closely with them and tell exactly what I want. One of our clients that I had was wanted to do a luxury jewelry in a tattoo form, and which it surprised me a lot because so she just gave all her luxury jewelry to me, and she just designed it in a tattoo format, and which at the end, it was beyond expectation. It was a very fun project. I think when you have a business idea, don't try to hide it and not tell anyone, because once you have an idea, you should share it to your friend. Tell it everyone, because a lot of people make a mistake is to they think that people will copy, so they're not going to tell anyone. So try to share it with your friend, ask them for advice, and also talk to your target clients, so they will know, give you a correct feedback, and you know what to do with your business.